हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल रीड न्यू टॉपिक दैट इज द फ्रेंडली मंगूज। मंगूज, बिफोर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट लेट मी आस्क यू सिंपल क्वेश्चन। डू यू हैव ए पेट, ए कैट और ए डॉग? इफ नॉट, वुड यू लाइक वन? How would you look after it? Are you for or against keeping birds in a cage or as pets? Here, in this chapter, the friendly mongoose, we will read a pet that is mongoose. So let's start. Once, a farmer and his wife lived in a village with their small son. They loved him very much. We must have a pet, the farmer said to his wife one day. When our son grows up, he will need a companion. This pet will be our son's companion. His wife liked the idea. So, there is a farmer family who lived in a village with their small son. They loved him very much. One day, what happened? The farmer said to his wife that they must have a pet. Because when their son grows up, he will need a companion. He will play with that pet. In this first para, there is a conversation between a farmer and his wife that they must have a pet for their baby, so that when their sons grow up, he will need a companion, and this pet will be their son's companion. Now look the second para. One evening, the farmer brought with him a tiny mongoose. It's a baby mongoose, said his wife, but will soon be fully grown. He will be a friend to our son. One evening, what happened? The farmer brought with him a tiny mongoose, a very small mongoose. It's a baby mongoose, said his wife. His wife checked and found that it's a baby mongoose. Okay. Both the baby and the mongoose grew. In 5 or 6 months, the mongoose had grown to its full size. A lovely animal with two shining black eyes and a bushy tail. The farmer's son was still a baby in the cradle, sleeping and crying alternately. Both the baby and the mongoose grew. In 5 or 6 months, the mongoose had grown to its full size. After 5 to 6 months, the mongoose had grown to its full size. Here, full size means the maximum size of a mongoose. A lovely animal with two shining black eyes and a bushy tail. Look at the picture. That what is bushy? Bushy means very thick. Okay, the tail of the mongoose is very the farmer's son was still a baby in the cradle. In the cradle means a cradle. A small bed for a baby. Look at the picture.
दिस इज कॉल्ड ए क्रैडल. ओके. स्लीपिंग एंड क्राइंग अल्टरनेटली.
वन डे द फार्मर्स वाइफ वॉन्टेड टू गो टू द मार्केट. सी फेड द बेबी एंड रॉक्ड हिम टू स्लीप इन हिज लिटिल क्रैडल. Picking up the basket, she said to her husband, I'm off to the bazaar. The baby is sleeping. Keep an eye on him. Frankly, I don't like to leave the child alone with the mongoose. So, one day the farmer's wife wanted to go to the market. She fed the baby and rocked him to sleep. Rocked means to move something. She moved the child to sleep in his little cradle. After that, picking up the basket, she said to her husband that she is going to bazaar and the baby is sleeping in the cradle. Keep an eye on him. Keep an eye on him means looked after him. Frankly, I don't like to leave the child alone with the mongoose. Here, the wife of the farmer don't like to leave the child alone with the mongoose. You needn't be afraid, said the farmer. The mongoose is a friendly animal. Eats as sweet as our baby, and they are the best friends, you know. Here, the farmer assured his wife that the mongoose is a friendly animal and it is as sweet as their baby, and they are the best friends. As the wife of the farmer don't like to leave the child alone with the mongoose. Now, the wife went away, and the farmer, having nothing to do in the house, decided to go out and take a look at his fields. Not far away, he ran into some friends on the way back and did not return for quite some time. After the wife went away, that means after the wife went to the market, the farmer, having nothing to do in the house, decided to go out and take a look at his field, which is not far from his own house. He ran into some friends on the way back and did not return for quite some time. Now, the farmer's wife finished her shopping and came back home with a basket full of groceries. She saw the mongoose sitting outside as if waiting for her. On seeing her, he ran to welcome her as was customary. The farmer's wife took one look at the mongoose and screamed, "Blood!" She cried. The face and paws of the mongoose were smeared with blood. After some time, the farmer's wife returned to home as she finished her shopping. She came with a basket full of groceries. She saw the mongoose sitting outside as if waiting for her. On seeing her, he ran to welcome her. Who ran to welcome her? The mongoose ran to welcome the farmer's wife. The farmer's wife took one look at the mongoose and screamed, "Blood!" She cried. Scream means to cry. or say something loudly. He screamed, "Blood!" she cried. The face and paws of the mongoose were smeared with blood. The farmer's wife saw there was blood in the paws and face of the mongoose. "You wicked animal, you have killed my baby," she screamed hysterically. She was blind with rage and with all her strength brought down the heavy basket full of groceries on the blood-smeared mongoose and ran inside to the child's cradle. So here what happened? The farmer's wife said, "You wicked animal," that means "you bad animal, you bad mongoose, you killed my baby, you have killed my baby." That means she screamed hysterically. She was blind with rage and with all her strength. The farmer's wife, after seeing the paws and the face of the mongoose with blood, she suddenly, here what happens? She brought down the heavy basket on the mongoose and ran inside to the child's cradle. Cradle means a small bed for baby. The baby was fast asleep, but on the floor lay a black snake, torn and bleeding. In a flash, she realized what had happened. She ran out looking for the mongoose. After that, the baby was fast asleep. When the farmer's wife ran inside to the child's cradle, she found that her baby was asleep, and on the floor there was a snake, there was a black snake, torn and bleeding. "Oh, you saved my child, you killed the snake. What have I done?" she cried, touching the mongoose, who lay dead and still, unaware of her sobbing. The farmer's wife, who had acted hastily and rashly, stared long at the dead mongoose. Then she heard the baby crying. Wiping her tears, she went in to feed him. So, after knowing the truth, the farmer's wife ran out looking for the mongoose. "You killed the snake," and she cried, touching the mongoose. The mongoose was dead because the farmer's wife brought down the heavy basket full of groceries on the mongoose. At the time she heard the baby crying, that means the baby woke up, and then wiping her tears she went to feed him. That means the woman went to feed her son. This is a story from the Panchatantra.